Well, sad news from the sports world tonight. Former Minneapolis Lakers head coach and Hall of Famer John Kundla passed away over the weekend. He was 101 years old. Kundla led the Minneapolis Lakers to 5 NBA championships before becoming the Golden Gophers head basketball coach for 9 seasons. KARE11's Heidi Wigdahl spoke to his family and friends and looks back on his amazing career.
John Kundla, the man on George Mikan's shoulders, was a star himself. The first head coach of the Lakers led his players to 5 NBA championships during his 12 years with the team. He took the job at just 31 years old in 1947, and yet remains the only coach in league history to capture titles in both of his first 2 seasons.
He followed his players. He followed them.
Al Nunes is more familiar with Coach Kundla during the Hall of Famer's next phase of his life as the Gophers basketball head coach. He held the position at his alma mater from 1959 to 1968, recruiting Al in his last year.
He really integrated the University of Minnesota in terms of basketball. There were no African-American players that ever played basketball at Minnesota before John Kundla.
Nunes went on to become the first African-American hired as a full-time coach at the U.
And he's the only coach that I had during my entire career, high school on, that praised my accomplishments off the court.
And off the court, Kundla and his wife raised 6 children, leading to 6 grandchildren.
I couldn't ask for a better father, role model, in terms of teaching, and he was indeed a teacher.
Tom says his father taught him how to fish and was an avid sportsman.
I will miss him dearly.
Kundla stayed connected to his roots, whether he was touring the Williams Arena.
Oh, what a great improvement.
Or keeping track of past players like Al Nunes.
He cared for us on and off the floor.
Heidi Wigdahl, KARE11 News.